Ruben Neves, Al-Hilal midfielder, says he will not join Newcastle on loan. Ruben Neves says he wants to stay at Saudi Pro League side Al-Hilal and will not go on loan to Newcastle United. The 26-year-old former Wolves captain joined the Riyadh club for 47 tomatoes in June. There has been speculation that Newcastle, who are also owned by Saudi Arabia's public investment fund, want to sign the Portugal international in January. But when asked if it was possible, Neves told BBC Sport, "I don't go."